know what it is, your man, Mr. Caper, and you are now in the session. What's going on? What's going on? What's going on, man? Ain't heard from me in a while, man. Your boy been dipping and diving, so socializing, moving and grooving around this thing, man. You know what I'm saying? Really keeping it, putting it down for this high-end shit. And just really been working. A lot of things been going on. Like, music been dropping. But as you know, and in the words of my nigga Nip, the marathon will continue around here, man. So definitely just know that the session been popping. We're doing a lot of things, man. Been here, there, everywhere. So my folks, man, how y'all been, man? You out there? Feel me? Let's jump into this shit, man, with no further delay. First of all, man, I just want to shout to my boy Joe Black, man. Really being intricate in this shit, man, putting shit down, holding it down. Shout out to my boy Tom Is Money Tim with that digital urban DY, doing a lot of behind the scenes work for the company. But no further delay, man, let's get off into the number 10 video this week on the countdown, man. It's the boy Jay Stone with the All Money In Camp, man. Shout out to Jay Stone, man. Infant Stone, you know what I'm saying? About to really keep this marathon, this All Money In shit going. Shout out to Jay Stone, Kobe Supreme, Pac-Man, The Gunman, you know what I'm saying? Wee Dawg, Kobe Supreme, and everybody out there is really holding down for the All Money In Camp. This is Jay Stone with The Marathon Continues at number 10 in the session.
All right, let me see y'all motherfucking hands right now. Hold on, Stone.
Yeah.
Hold on, come back out here.
Yeah.
Y'all make some motherfucking noise for my day one homeboy, Infant Jay Stone.
Thank y'all. The marathon continues.
Believe that.
Victory lap tonight, though.
Victory lap tonight, though. What's
tonight,
up?
Tonight, though.
Either you gon' fold or step up to the plate. When it's your time to bat, you show 'em that you great. Life is what you make it, hope you make a movement. I hope your opportunity survives the opportunist. Dreams, goals, aspirations. Dedicated, fuck how long it take. We never waited, we elevated. Thought we was gon' stop, we accelerated. Through all the ups and downs we been through, at least we made it. Jealous niggas hated and the police raided. Took a nigga from the block to the police station. We wrote it all down, nigga, we mapped it out. Niggas jealous cause they wanna rap, what's that about? Niggas wanna bang for the clout, what's that about? Been from the gang, it's some shit I never rap about. Just some young niggas tryna make it out. On the road to riches, they was lost, we had a paper route. Damn, I wish Nippin' Fast was here. How y'all die at 30-something after banging all them years? You know what we live by, nigga, we ain't had no fear. All this money, power, fame still can't make y'all reappear. Somehow I'ma keep this marathon going. I know now it's on me, plus I'm God's chosen.
And we are back. That was a dope-ass video, man. Shout out to the boy Jay Stone with The Marathon Continues. Very, very touching, very moving video. You know, one thing about Nip, he always spoke with Jay Stone highly on his music. Always, you know what I'm saying? Every other song that was, you know, Infant Stone. He mentioned, just the way Infant Stone mentioned that all the rappers in that song, Nip would always mention Infant Stone, Jay Stone, and all of his music as well. So you can just tell that, like, he was up next. He was one of the ones that he was looking out for. Matter of fact, in the Hustle and Motivate video, they was the one that they was pulling all the licks for and getting the money up so they can go bail the homie out of jail. Feel me? So, you know, definitely shout out to Jay Stone for wanting to keep this marathon moving. The marathon will motherfucking continue, man. For the All Money In Camp, it seems like for them, definitely for us. Moving on, man, to the number 9 video in the countdown. It's my girl in a bag of motherfucking pearls, Scooby D, man, back with another hot ass track. Always giving us dope music on the show and on the countdown of High Year Radio as a whole, man. If you miss any part of this show, just to let y'all know, don't forget to log on to highyearradio.com. We give y'all all the exclusive news, videos, entertainment shit, you know what I'm saying? Anything that's fucking with the culture, man, we on it, we on top of it. So just know highendradio.com. Don't forget to log on and fuck with us ASAP. But with no further delay, let me get off into this number 9 video with the girl Scooby D featuring my nigga Don Elway. Wait. You feel me? With that all night. Scooby D, can I get a cameo? I mean, can I get a cameo in the video? You know what I'm saying? I could take a shirt off. I've been hitting my shit. You know what I mean? I could do something. You know what I mean? I got a couple tattoos and shit. Can I get a cameo? Seriously, no. This is your girl Scooby D, man, featuring Don Elway with All Night in the Session. You bitch.
Can we go all night? I'm here with you now. Can we go all night? Take this stress up off me. I know I've been at all night, but put that ass up on me. I've been out all night, but I'm here with you now. I've been out all night, but I'm here with you now. Now I know you're thinking I've been doing something crazy. Got your friends in your ear trying to make you think I'm playing. 24/7 pushing hard in the payment. Anybody saying less than I know that they hate it. When you going out on that till you be tripping. But forget me, I'm just out here, really out here chasing visions. I'm a fiend for this money. Really out here turning nothing into something. I need it all and you know it, baby. It drive you crazy, but it turn you on, I don't it, baby. I know you love it when I bring the money home. When you can buy what you want. When you hang with your folks and you counting them notes. Now I'm here, now let me know what I've been missing. Throw that ass on me cause you know I need you fixing. I know you hate it when I'm gone for too long, but I love you cause you still remain strong. Now bring that ass here. Take this stress up off me. I know I've been at all night.
Hey, you can take the fame and the clothes. Diamonds in the gold, all I need is a bankroll. Drop me off on the corner and I'm scrapped. And I'm scrapped. Hey, they don't wanna see you win. Enemies really your friends. Had to cut them niggas off cause I won't need them in the end. I'm scrapped. I'm scrapped.
Big Parisian mansion, expensive art on every wall. Car garage is full of quarter millionaire car. So rich I don't get to enjoy half of the shit I own. See this designer jacket, one shit till I put it on. Don't get it wrong, it ain't what's on you, what's in your home. Ain't gon' talk about shit you got after you dead and gone. Share what you did for people and what you did when they needed you. How you impact the lives of the niggas we used to see with you. Everyday life a test you, you see what the root of evil do. Doing dirt pressure coming in there, one ain't gon' keep it true. No matter how much you ran up, nigga, don't let it keep you from being a stand up.
You can take the fame and the clothes, the diamonds and gold. All I need is a bankroll. Drop me off at the corner and I'm straight. It ain't what's on you, what's in you. It ain't what's on you, what's in you. And you can take the mansion and the Benz, all the millions I spend. Blindfold me, drop me at the bottom, I can get it again. Bitch, I'm straight. No matter how much you ran up, nigga, don't let it keep you from being a stand up, nigga.
Hey, drop me in the bottom. Post right up on Hercules. Make a left on me, but we been riding down on Luther King. And Lord with the streets make my mama feel like she losing me. She know them niggas wanna take my shine, so I been moving clean. Losing sleep, stressing, but I know I'm gonna be straight. My dog changed like a pit bull, so I'm all up full of rage. You can teach them how to cook, and they still gon' watch your plate. I promise I'ma be alright if you drop me where it ain't safe. How you think you about to build a house if you don't make a plan? Put them in a basement with no chairs, and they still ain't understand. You can take the fame and the clothes, I'm straight. Even if I'm broke, these niggas still don't hate.
You can take the fame and the clothes, the diamonds and gold. All I need is a bankroll. Drop me off at the corner, and I'm straight.
Shawty, you can take the fame, the diamonds and gold, drop me on the bank, bro. I'm out on the corner and I'm straight. Hey, I'm straight. Real shit, man. I feel that, man. I feel that all the way. Man, y'all feeling that? Y'all feeling that, man? My niggas didn't tell me T.I. was on that shit, too. Feel me? Come on, man. He hopped on there with the legend, man. With the boy, man. With the boy Tip, man. That was the boy OMP Beezy with the number 8 video and the countdown this week in the session. dope video, dope track, man. Before I go too far, before I go too further, let me not forget to let y'all know, follow me at all my social medias. You will see that here up on the screen there shortly, man. Follow me at your boy, at Who Is Mr. Caper on Twitter, Mr. Caper Radio Host on IG, at Who Is Mr. Caper on Snapchat, Facebook. You can follow us at HER, that's High End Radio on Facebook, man. That's our page, man. You can log on and see us on all of that. And more than anything, man, don't forget to log on, man, to highendradio.com. If y'all missed any part of today's show, don't forget to log on, man. Tap in with us, man. You know, that's what we do, man. We make dope shit. We make hot shit, man, for y'all to check it out. And if not, to rewind. But real shit, you know what I'm saying? This is the boy Pac-Man, the Gunman. Fetch out that All Money In Camp. You know what I'm saying? Still keeping this shit going. The marathon must and will continue there and here. This is Pac-Man, number 7 video in the countdown.
Wonder why they call me a loc and I'm always in the field. Cause I'm never gonna change. Even when I get my first meal, probably sign my first deal. Nigga, never gonna change. Wonder why they call me a loc and I'm always in the field. Cause I'm never gonna change. Even when I get my first meal, probably sign my first deal. Nigga, never gonna change. Tell them niggas batter up, come and play ball. Ever since I fell back, niggas acting hard. Niggas touched around 100 in the last year. Niggas touch more money than the cashier.
I call it how I see it, nigga, never gonna change. And I love spend the money, plus I love the game bang. And I like nice stacks, got these diamonds on my neck. And I fuck bad bitches, so these hoes no respect.
In the field playing bullets, nigga, volume 2.
Yeah.
Homie needed help, I threw an alley-oop. Bought a Cuban and a rope in the same day. All money in, what the chain say? S-I-X-O, disrespect to Vardio. Bet you hear that gun blow, Westside Rolando. And now they call me Rocky from the S-Gang. Full-time banger, fuck the shit change. I never change.
Straight up, man, that was the boy Pac-Man, the Gunman, with the number 7 video in the countdown. We gonna keep this shit going, keep this shit rolling, man, with the number 6 video by Tip Sun, actually. Damani, man. Damani! On his Pops Hills, man. Definitely on his Pops Hills, man. Damani, you know, I think it's Tip's older son, if I'm not mistaken. Dope artist, man. Coming to his own lane, man. Said he didn't want no handouts. Didn't want nothing from his Pops, man. When he get this shit on his own. If y'all miss any part of Damani freestyle, that should be up and out on YouTube. That's very dope as well. But this is the boy Damani. Feel me? With Tom Tell with the number 6 video this week in the session on the countdown. Tom Tell. But we don't fuck with you niggas. Let's go.
Keep waking up in cold sweats, can't get this out my mind. I pay attention to the signs, cause niggas want what's mine. Keep having dreams of niggas smiling while they shake my hand. But I could see it in their eyes, they really want me dead. They talked about me crack jokes when daddy went to prison. In second grade, them teachers always talked about his sentence. Told me I'd end up just like him, I was only 8. When he got out, that lady handed me her mixtape.
I know time will tell. Time will tell who's real or fake. If you're not with me, then you in the way. I know time will tell. Time will tell who prayed on my downfall. Most times it's the one that's around you. I know time will tell. Time will tell which niggas gon' try me. Lord forgive them, they just do what they all see. I know time will tell. But let me find you after all this time. You better pray that God is on your side. I never been the man of moderation. Find out you no good, I nip it in.
That was the boy Damani with the number 6 video in the session and the countdown this week with Time Will Tell. Damani got bars, like just like his pops, man, like straight up. And just really coming on his own flavor, his own sauce, man, really putting it down and doing some dope work. But, man, let's go on and get off into this number 5 video. A couple of my folks, man, I fuck with real tough, real heavy. Excuse me. How long they had to move me? I said a couple Modellos and shit. Forgive me. But, let's go for this number 5 video, man, in the session in the countdown this week. It's the boy General Fly. and we keep it clean, man. And if you don't know anything about the boy Fly, he gonna keep it clean, man. That Still Fly album is out everywhere on all digital and media platforms. Where you can download and stream your music, and let's just keep it clean, man. Featuring my guys, man, Lil Knock and Lil Lameezy. You know what I'm saying? Just two dope young up and coming artists that's really got something to say. I like how my boy Lil Knock comes off on this. I like how Lil Lameezy comes off on this, man. It's just real dope. It's real, you know what I mean? That flavor, man. It's Dago, man. Y'all already know what it is, man. It's your man, Mr. Kevin. I'm giving y'all what it is. Y'all ain't getting nowhere else right here in the motherfucking session. Let's go.
Oh, that's your main thing? That's why you tripping. So you gang and some ism. She shake her ass on the net, but ain't a stripper. You flash guns on the net, but ain't a killer. Things ain't always what they seem. Why can't niggas just gon' keep it clean? Don't wanna be around people, gotta read. Why can't niggas just gon' keep it clean? Don't know why these boys don't listen. I've been doing this shit for a minute. Mr. Know-it-all, go ahead, continue. But can your last boss, is it really in you? 1,000 pounds allowed for a half of a ticket. Took the ground out of town, yeah, we did that. I'm acting funny now, nah, that's your opinion. Say, ho, boy, we on something different. You celebrate Christmas, Halloween, Thanksgiving. Bitch, you hella fake for even fucking with that nigga. You ever seen snakes come together and get dinner? Told you about Bitcoin, y'all didn't listen. Multiple income, bitch, how I'm living. Legalized hoeing fucks it up for the strippers. Kill his own kind, yeah, he do it for the bitches. How this nigga fly online, dry snitching? Oh, that's your main thing? That's why you tripping. So you gang and some ism. She shake her ass on the net, but ain't a stripper. You flash guns on the net, but ain't a killer. Things ain't always what they seem. Why can't it
clean? Feel me? Come on, man. What is y'all doing? What is y'all doing? Come on, man. What is y'all doing? Y'all ain't doing this. It's definitely what y'all ain't doing, man. That was the number 5 video, man. My man, General Fly, featuring Lil Knock, featuring Lil Lameezy, man, with Keep It Clean. Because these motherfuckers can't never keep it clean at all. Y'all was some fabricated, false-ass shit. You feel me? But we telling these niggas, man, quit playing, man. Keep it clean. You know what I'm saying? That's the best way to it, man. Hey, as my niggas would say, man, keep me next to the bleach, P. You feel me? We keeping it clean. So I'm about, yeah, man, let's jump off into this number 4 video. And rightly so. This is my guy, man. Effin McCoy, a.k.a. Psych City. You know what I'm saying? Psycho City, man. He's back. He's back, man. You know what I mean? Y'all fucked around and let this boy back behind the mic. He is not playing with you boys, man. And really coming, talking some of that shit, man. And letting y'all ladies know, bitch is boring. You feel me? Real shit, man. It's the boy, man. Psych City coming with some of that new shit. Really just keeping it going, keeping the music out, keeping everything, you know what I'm saying? 100 Club ENT, you know what I'm saying? Over there, 100 Club, man. Shout out to everybody at the 100 Club, man. Shout out to my boy Kedrick, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to everybody over there doing their motherfucking thing. And let's get off into this number 4 video with my guy, Psych City, Effin McCoy. Bitch, you boring in the session. Let's get it.
Nah, can't fuck with you, bitch, cause you boring. 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 You say you got places to go, but where in the fuck is you going? You say you ain't sucking no dick, bitch, and why in the fuck is you hoeing? See, me and my niggas, we thick. We pull up in Chevys and foreigns. With something to put you to sleep so we can wake up in the morning. That money you making, you spent. You turning your dollars to cents. I double my door off the rip. She fell in love with a crip. See, I was taught never to worry. Mix it all up like a flurry. These niggas be wanting them birdies, but most of them niggas ain't worthy. Niggas get whiffed of the money and turning to Tony Montana. See, you're running a nigga like me and he hit your ass with the blammer. See how they made it to the top, boy, how they been a guy. Running circles around you bitch niggas, you know who you are cause you been a fry. Wanna see a nigga fall flat, if I fall flat, I'ma
bag. That was the boy Psych City, Ephraim McCoy, in the session with the number 4 video this week on the countdown. If you missed any part, listen, let me not forget to remind you, if you miss any part of this show, the High End Radio podcast, or anything that we got going, man, do not forget, log on to highendradio.com and get all your exclusives, the latest, the greatest, the haters, they logging on too, you feel me? So tap in with this man one time and get some of that exclusive shit. We gonna keep this motherfucking show rolling and get off into this number 3 video.
Your lips drive me crazy. You got my mind hazy. I want you, my baby. And you know where love grows when you got me so open. I want you like a habit. When we kiss, it's magic. It's something in your eyes.
I can't deny.
I get you off of my mind.
Even if I try.
Cause solve all my issues, money solves all my issues, pussy solves all my issues, drugs solve all my issues. Had to go back get his friend too, got a bark and a bite like a pit bull. I'ma keep selling drugs like a shit cool. She's only your girl with you. Cause solve all my issues, money solves all my issues, pussy solves all my issues, drugs solve all my issues. Had to go back get his friend too, got a bark and a bite like a pit bull. I'ma keep selling drugs like a shit cool. She's only your girl with you. Cause solve all my issues, boom 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 boom. Do 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 do. Candle lights and tissues. Had to double back get his friend too. And uncle just lost a nephew. It was more than just a flesh wound. I don't think prayer's gonna save him. Chris fool with the hands missing. Got everything on his hand missing. The news said that his friend missing. Even if they find him, he ain't stitching like a lumberjack. I stay gripping cause I stay laced and they stay tripping. I walk it like I talk it. The streets talking, I like to listen. Money solves all my issues. Need it all back in one piece.
That was the boy Chandre featuring Demi Dago with Issues. Number 2 in the countdown. Smoke Town. Business Town music. You already know what it is, man. But with no further delay, no further delay, the number 1 video in the countdown this week. It's the boy 211 featuring Rucci with 15 Chickens, man. Shout out to the boy 211. 211 been putting in work, man, for a long time, man. I think he's fucking with that Wrong Kind camp too, so you know what I mean. That's definitely a good sign. That's like picking up a West Coast veteran. It's good to have him on the roster. You know what I'm saying? Still making dope music. Still putting it down with some dope shit. We just had a video of his on the countdown not too long ago. But this is the boy 211 featuring Rucci with 15 Chickens. The number 1 video this week in the session. Let's go.
I got 15 chickens in my trap house. Ayy, these bitch looking trapped out. Ayy, hold up, set another pack out. Ayy, my trap house on the map now. Ayy, I got 15 chickens in my trap house. Ayy, this bitch looking trapped out. Ayy, I done set another pack out. Ayy, my trap house on the map now. Ayy,
bitch, I'm trapped out. Watch me back out. This a jag in my bag. I got cash now. Bitch, I'm racked out. That's a bad pound. He get packed out. I'm acting like my dad now. Ayy, I won't back down. This a Mac round. Look wrong, little dude. Lay your ass down. Ayy, this my last ounce. I'm finna pass out. I'm from the North, Rogers Park. Check my background.
Ay, I got 15 chickens in my trap house. Ayy, this bitch looking trapped out. Ayy, hold up, send another pack out. Ayy, my trap house on the map now. Ayy, I got 15 chickens.